So the one question I've been asking everybody all night
I'm gonna see if I can find Liz.
I got her.
Oh, you got
done. Since the games, how have you been professionally and emotionally since the closing ceremonies? That's the only question I have.
Awesome.
Awesome is good.
Yeah.
And emotionally,
yeah.
Coming off that roller coaster of what Vanok was, how have you been okay to adjust?
Oh, really hard. Really hard. Yeah.
Can you explain a little bit more about how you felt coming off the end of the games?
Oh, you know, it's been really sad. Like, I felt like I was leaving my family.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's just been very, very hard.
And what did you do to adjust to that feeling?
Drank a lot.
Atta girl. Same as Fluffy.
Yeah.
And where are you now? Are you in a good state?
Yeah, I am. I'm working right now, so I'm gainfully employed.
Excellent.
Contributing to, you know, the economy.
And emotionally, you're good?
Emotionally, I'm good. I'm not, you know, I was just saying to someone, a year ago, there were people I was ready to kill.
Very true.
A year later, I think they're all good.
Oh, fantastic! That's always good.
Yeah.
Is there anybody you want to blow kisses to, or anything you want to say prior to? No. Anybody? Anybody in Sochi?
Yeah. No. Oh, in Sochi. Yeah.
Sochi.
Dan Marta, Slobodan, we miss you. We wish you were here.
Oh, thank you very much for the time.